Spring is approaching Finland, and it's time to start preparing for the summer. This is the third time I've been visiting Aventura this winter, and the cover have remained in place well. Only downside is that ice accumulates on cover on top of cockpit, and every time I visit there has been quite a lot of ice.
All right, it's the first warm day here in Finland. Sun is shining. Pretty nice, and snow is melting, and we have an icy, and we have an icy yard. The ice throwing some gravel on ice so that we don't slip. It's time to attack the outboard. Time to change oils and oil filters, and make sure that everything works when Aventura is on water on May. Previous owner did use some silicone to seal everything, but still the Suzuki is leaking water on the wrong places. So that's why and the oil filter is the reasons that I'm taking this motor out. I don't know when the previous owner has changed the oil filter, so it's good to be done now. It's good to do it now. Let's see how easily we can break the silicone connection, because there is a lot of silicone. Couple of screws. Last one is always the hardest. Luckily, the Suzuki designers have made this hole underneath, which is useless. It's making sounds that it's releasing, yes. I need to take those cables out. There was guiding tabs. Yes, good. Our motor is lifted. Here's how the housing looks underneath. Last couple of days has been pretty nice here in Finland. It's March 2nd, and yesterday temperature was around 7 degrees Celsius. That's pretty nice. the snow is melting and the sun is really shining. But it's windy, which would be nice if you were going for a sail, but
tänään lähdetään pikkuselle matkaranpaistoretkelle, hiihtoretkelle Pyöhäkin kansallispuiston alueelle. Ja totta kai lunta pitää ruveta satamaan justiinsa silloin, kun lähdetään. Eli auringonpaistetta oli tuossa juuri ennen. Täällä ollaan nyt Pyhäkin kansallispuiston parkkipaikalla.
Täällä ollaan nyt Kotajärven rannalla. Täällä on tällainen nuotiopaikka. Tänne on tuosta infopisteeltä 1,6 kilometriä ja lyhkäsimmillään ja 4,8 on toi pidempi reitti tänne. Tammikuusta maaliskuulle löytyy hiihtourat ainakin nettisivujen mukaan ja nyt oli vähän jäiset niin kuin kelien puolesta olettaa saattaa, mutta tällä mennään.
Ohi ois. Vajaa 4 kilometriä hiihtoa ja vähän jäiset ladut, mutta ei se haittaa mitään. Se on ihan ymmärrettävää, kun mennään keskellä luontoa. Hyvä, että on joku innokas tehnyt ladut sinne. Hyvä oli mennä. Ei kun kotia päin.
Once again, presenting you with the Finnish spring. This is the situation. This is the situation outside. It's March 6th and it's nice wind, nice snowstorm about 24 hours. It started raining today at 10 a.m. and it's going to rain all night. This is a good test for my new mic at the same time as I do my little vlogging here outside.
Tänään ollaankin sitten Karstulassa lomakouheron reitillä. Mennään käymään yhdellä majalla, mikä tuossa matkan varrella on. Suksilla luonnollisesti. Tästä löytyy hyvä parkkialue Karstulan päästä. Pääsee helposti menemään ja reittikin näyttää hyvin pidetyltä. On hyvässä kunnossa ladut. Matkaa tulee sinne majalle 3,9 kilometriä, jos nyt oikein kattelin. Ja ukko näköjään kaatui ensimmäisen kerran. Ja tästä se lähtee. Hyvältä näyttää ladut. Hyvä Karstula. Kivikankaan laavulle asti päästiin. Hyvin on hoidettu laavun siisteys ja puitakin löytyy.
kuin takaisinpäin.
It is end of March and the snow is melting pretty nicely. It has been 3 days and the temperatures has been 6 to 9 degrees plus 6 to 9 degrees Celsius. That's pretty nice. Sun is shining at the moment, almost no clouds in the sky. Pretty nice. Southern parts of Finland are enjoying the melting ice. I believe there is a couple of weeks that near Turku you can lower your boat on sea and start sailing. Spring chops are at their highest peak right now. I have been working on my outboard, taking the lower unit off and engine apart from the lower unit because there was a water leak, and I wanted to check how ours are oil filter, but I discovered that there is no element but only a sihti, whatever that is in English. I don't know, I'll have to check that, but it's coming together quite good. I have made some gaskets for that, and next step is to assemble it back together.
That was my March. Swans are back from south, so the spring must be near. Thank you for watching. Please consider subscribing and leave a like to help my channel grow. Thank you.